Listing Diario editorial for December 6th of 2021, Breaking with the Pest. No one has doubts that the COVID pandemic has dismantled values and models that mark the prevailing patterns of life, work, and production until 2020. The pandemic disorder, which forced humanity to make an unexpected pause in its usual rhythms, is giving way to a different society, which is beginning to rise above new paradigm. Due to the catharsis that unleashed the world calamity, a technological scaffolding has emerged that is giving shape to a new reality highly conditioned to its utilitarian advantages, both in the economy, educational training, and human interactions. We are, in fact, facing a process of breaking with the past. That is to say, with a world and vulnerabilities that the pandemic broke suddenly and that is now being rebuilt with new ways of thinking and innovations. This telluric impact came hand in hand with the effect of climate change, now more visible with the diversity of phenomena that have altered life on Earth, such as earthquakes, the eruption of volcanoes, forest fires, the destruction of glaciers, and rising sea levels. Dominican society did not escape any of this phenomena, the consequences of which we still feel. Hence, we consider it appropriate to take a look at the first manifestations of change as we begin today the publication of a special series of journalistic works under the heading A Transformed Country. This series seeks to discover and relate these transformations with the purpose of helping to understand whether they are simple monetary adaptations or profound changes that will be part of our daily lives once the critical stage of the pandemic is over. For Listín Diario, voiceover and translations by Indira Rodriguez.